Time to move. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Help! Stim!
Move in. Sustaining damage.
Empire still has no idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. No sign of the path safe house yet.
To believe that there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners. Thanks, BD.
think we're in the right place. What do you think? Getting closer. Very nice. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. Empire's closing in.
Yes. Which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Not safe. Desert ghost.
Ready yourself for combat.
Moving to engage. Now don't feel bad.
something.
Be aware. Target is recovering.
I have missed fighting on this side. Enemies up ahead.
How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on, let's get these coats to Seer.
Are you prepared?
Yeah, focused.
Good.
Forwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what?
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jeddah, before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
I'll check it out.
Don't worry about things here, Cal.
Seer. We couldn't save Armias. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova. Did you find a way across the abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established a colony on Kobold to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with him.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tanaral.
The Republic established a settlement, the Jedi built a temple, just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tanaloor, and the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagangera refused and rebelled against the Order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
The Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tanaloor.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jedha with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis night, sister.